Well, she once could have married the king's third son, and a fine young man was he. But now she's married a house carpenter, and a nice young man is he. Well, will you forsake your house carpenter, and a girl along with a maid? I will take you to where the grass grows green on the banks of the River Dee. Well, will you have to maintain her a bond to keep her in slavery? For she has seven ships, they will soon be at land, and at your command they will be. So she took her two babes by the hand, and gave them kisses three. Said, stay at home, you darn little babes, keep your father sweet company. So she dressed herself in her very best, like a high-born lady was she. She shivered as they proudly stepped, as they walked by the banks of the sea. Well, she hadn't been gone but a short while, until she wept for her sons. Said, I'd give all the gold and the silver too, just to see my babes once more.